Welcome to Nerve, a game like Truth or Dare, minus the truth. Watchers pay to watch, players play to win, cash and glory. Are you a watcher or a player? Are you a watcher or a player? Are you a watcher, player, watch player?
It's cool, right?
This looks very sketchy. Is this legal?
Vee, life is passing you by. You need to take a few risks every once in a while.
I do take risks.
Okay.
You're playing Nerve.
Do you accept your dare, Vee?
Kiss a stranger for 5 seconds?
Just kiss that guy.
Okay, bye.
Apparently, the Watchers want me to team up with you.
I don't think I'd make a very good partner.
Stay. Let's see what else happens.
Okay.
Heavy.
Do you know where I can find this dress? My wallet, my clothes, everything's gone.
No, my stuff is gone too. Let's go, come on.
I'm not Thompson.
Look, we don't have a choice.
Technically, it just says we have to leave the store.
Big fan.
Hold on, I'm just doing the Y in daddy.
What?
He's kidding.
Dollar, dollar bill, yo.
You know that some kid died in Seattle playing Nerve?
What happens if I bail?
You lose everything.
All of our money is missing.
Wait, Mom, what? Officer! Officer, I need help.
Vee, don't do this.
How do you know my name? What the hell is going on?
Watchers, they stole our identities. We became prisoners of the game.
Vee, we control your life.
The only way out is to win.
I remember, you're my eyes.
No way. Faster! Ah!
Players, show us your weapons.
What did you think of that thriller? Thumbs up or down? Unfortunately, too often thrillers aren't really that thrilling. Like horror, it is hard to avoid cliches when it comes to thriller movies. Well, we've found two thriller movies releasing in 2016 that will get you at the edge of your seat. Well, hopefully. Inferno by Ron Howard, releasing on October 14, the sequel to the 2006 blockbuster The Da Vinci Code and 2009's Angels and Demons. Tom Hanks is reprising his role as Robert Landon from the first two movies, which follows an unraveling conspiracy that centers on Dante Alighieri's classic poem Inferno about the nine circles of hell. Hanks is joined this time around by Felicity Jones and Ben Foster. The second one is A Man in the Dark, directed by Fede Alvarez, who is re-teaming with the producers Sam Raimi and Rob Tapper. Releasing on August 26 and starring Dylan Minnette, Jane Levy and Stephen Lang. In A Man in the Dark, three teens, who get away with perfectly planned home robberies, have set their sights on one last payout that will get them out of crime forever. Their target? A reclusive blind man with millions of dollars in hiding. But as soon as they break into his home, the tables are turned and they find themselves trapped and fighting for survival against a psychopath with secrets of his own. Okay, so there you have it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on these movies and I will leave you with our thriller movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers.